careful you don't overfill the jars.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead.
Huh?
There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him. The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Olgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Thank you. What are we to do with the beggar?
This area is off limits.
Did you know he was mute?
Perhaps half a drachma then.
Who shot them? I'm going to rip some eyes out of their sockets. We'll soon be spilling some blood, brother.
Alarm! Trouble here!
Hey, hold on!
Time to die!
Should not be seen in this area.
Ready, Elephant.
Wait!
Turn off this game!
Not to draw attention here.
Hey. What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felaketai's tent?
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
on?
Weapons ready.
I kill you!
We'll get you out. I think you will survive. I know the Scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Harkuf told me that you are investigating the Scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies. I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
Are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawab? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the Scarab. I hope he can help me, and in return, I can protect your family.
The Scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the Scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, Mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawab.
Game on you!